Okay, I'm going to demonstrate for you three simple approaches to the piano that allow you to just play around with it. So we start with the very simplest of these, which is the what we call the pentatonic scale. Not that you care or even need to know that. But the great thing on a piano is all it is the black keys. And if you play just the black keys, it doesn't matter what rhythm you play or what order you play them in, it's always going to sound at least okay. Let me demonstrate for you here, okay? And of course, it has kind of an Asian sound because of that's the fact of the matter that they use that scale a lot in that country's folk music. But the great thing is, I've done this with my daughter when she was 2 years old. I simply would add a rhythm down here, and then she would dink around on the black keys up on top, and it was great fun. It was a wonderful way to spend our time. Now, a slightly more advanced approach is to play within a scale. Just play with that. So we can play with a C scale. So if you look, we've got a pattern here, three black notes, three and two. So on the white note, just below the bottom of the set of two black notes is C. And if we play each of the white notes going up, it creates the C scale. And so we can kind of just play around with the white notes, understanding that the song will sound finished when we land back on C, back on the same note. And see what happens. And lastly, I'm going to get a little bit fancier and take you into a jazz scale. Now the jazz scale looks like this. You just have to watch closely. But this gives us a jazzy sound. And once again, we're going to base it around C. So we know that this song ends when we hit the C. Okay? So this is C to E flat to F to F sharp to G to B flat to C. And once you learn that scale, now you can play around with a real jazzy kind of flavor for things. So three very, very simple ways to just play and have fun. And nobody cares when you mess up because there's nobody here except you.